And now, for the grand finale of the 10th Philippine International Pyromusical Competition, we have the Philippines' very own Platinum Fireworks! In this show, Platinum Fireworks wants to pay tribute to our modern heroes, the OFWs, who often sacrifice their lives in the Philippines in order to provide a better life for their loved ones. For the first time in PIPC history, Platinum Fireworks has put together an all-Filipino soundtrack highlighting all the best that the Pinoy spirit has to offer. Let us not prolong the excitement as we watch this year's grand finale exhibition. But before we start our show, we would like to present to you for the 10th Philippine International Pirate, and only here in SM, PIPC's home, you get to see the country's first drone show. Another reason to make your experiences even more magical and leave you being. 6 Saturdays for world-class fireworks and music only here at the SM City Clark. The 10th Philippine score of 95% is Stephanonic Fireworks from Germany. May we call on a representative from Stephanonic Fireworks or from Germany to receive the trophy. Congratulations, Stephanonic Fireworks of Germany. Up next, with an average score of 95.33%, we have two first runner-ups for the 10th Philippine International Pyromusical Competition. The first winner of the first runner-up is Brezac Artifice from France. Representative from Brezac Artifice of France to receive the award. We would like to receive the award on their behalf. And our second winner of the first runner-up is Pyrotex Fireworks Limited from the United Kingdom. Congratulations again to our first runner-ups. Francis Pereza Artemis and the United Kingdom's Pyrotex Fireworks Limited. Ladies and gentlemen, I am sure you're all excited to know who our grand winner is. And here it is with an average score of 97%. The grand winner of the 10th Philippine International Pyromusical Competition is... Fireworks or the People's Republic of China to receive their trophy.